Morning, everybody. It's July 8th, and I'm heading to the Oregon coast to chase rockfish and lingcod. Let's see what we can find. Suspended fishing a little bit, not much luck there.
tried a couple of little things. The little bass I got was on a sandworm, but variations of this jig here. This is the Queen Coca Hold paddle tail, and about a half, 3/4 ounce jig head. I got some of them on a 1 ounce jig head. Cast it out as far as I can. Some of them were out really far, and some of them were right up against the rocks right beneath me. So just seemed like I had to cover a lot of ground to find some fish, but finally got it done. Fantastic day at the beach. Hardly any wind. It's just starting to pick up a little bit, but I'm kind of tucked out of the way. And the whales. The whales are everywhere. It is awesome. I even had a whale come up and brush my line after I had cast it. I'm pretty pleased I didn't hook that. But yeah, this is a fantastic day. Can't complain at all. And now I got some cleaning to do and ready to go home. All right. Thanks for watching.